Greetings, kings and queens. Welcome to another super presentation of Real Talk, Real Hot Radio 365.com. I'm your man, Preston DJ Smooth. Today's guest is the beautiful and talented August Hillary. She's an entrepreneur. Miss August Hillary is also known as A Hillary Company. August is a business and event manager, certified notary public, curator of the independent and unsigned, and talented. August is well known and celebrated throughout Central Florida. And now, without further ado, put your hands together. Bring her on, Miss August Hillary.
Hi, I'm August Hillary of A Hillary Company. I am an event management and business management. What I do is I'm the curator of the independent, unsigned, and talented concert series here in the Central Florida area. I find independent, unsigned, talented, and I give them a platform to be able to showcase their talent, their music abilities. If they have instrumental and music abilities, I give them that platform. I try to bring out people in the community to be able to help them in their career, far as talent, talent of people who specialize in finding talent. Also, radio, I try to find people in film just to give them something to be able to look forward to and to give them a reason to continue doing what they're doing. I also assist them with artist development, teach them how to, you know, perfect their stage presence by giving them this platform so they get to actually have a, be able to have the concert feel to be able to experience. Sometimes performing at an open mic, you only get about maybe 1 or 2 minutes. Here you can perform a whole set that can range from 5 to 8 minutes. Within 5 to 8 minutes, you can fit in almost 3 to 4 songs. So I give the artists that. And I just have it a family friendly where you can bring out your mother, your grandfather, your grandmother, your aunt. You know, it's for the young crowd, it's for the older crowd. Some, you know, it's unfortunate nowadays that some of the artists that are out, they don't have the ability to bring their, you know, parents or their children to these events to see them perform, because these events are in a club or in an atmosphere not child friendly. So I, that's what I've tried to bring to the Central Florida area. I'm on Instagram at A Hillary Company. I'm on Facebook at A Hillary Company. I also put on vendor events because I specialize in helping the small business owner, who I call independent business owner, because it's you independently sponsoring your own business financially and so forth. So I put on vendor events. I'm doing this new thing to do it once a month, and we're going to go from once a month to annually. So that's me. Just keep watching out for what else I have coming soon. Thank you.
Welcome everybody to the Independent Business Networking Expo here at Community Center 729. Then with DJ Steve, we got no carry up, we'll be starting a bit later. But we're gonna share everything up to set up. All my friends are in the building. Have a good time, it's too early. Another friend to testify right now. The Independent Business Networking Expo is going on. Shop, eat, and do a little carry up on the side. Let's go.
Yeah. turn into the washout conditioner, and she have a curly cream. Mm-hmm. And all that is all natural, vegan.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's all natural, you know, any hair, but it's all vegan, you know.
Right.
It can go in any hair. The oil is really made to repair damaged hair.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's made from ginger root and tea tree oil and olive oil and coconut oil and all kinds of stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
It really helps repair her hair. As a matter of fact, like I said, she made the oil first, and it helped to grow her hair back when the hair was falling out from the burn.
Right.
So it helped it to grow back.
Mm-hmm.
And so all this is Zenobi's all natural hair care product.
Okay.
It's for all, you know, she wants everybody to go natural because there's too many chemicals in the hair care.
Right. So how do people find you?
They can find us on Instagram, Zenobi's Instagram. We're at Zenobi's Shopify. You can buy it on Zenobi's Shopify. We're also on Zenobi's Facebook.
Okay. All right. Yes, sir. All right. All right. You're welcome. All right.
Okay. Rolling.
Hello, what's going on? My name is Dave. We over here. I'm running a digital shop called Big Green. I know you're my original name. You got brain, you're the brother of God. You know, we celebrate the brother of God. This is what we do. Also representing all the best.
And how people contact you?
You could follow me on Instagram at @tofu_print_shop, or you can look up the website at qcs.company.shop.
Okay. Yes, sir. All right. Good.
Drops on the top, chillin' on these sorry kids, high five. Let the top drop for the breeze as I drop. Put some in the top spot, didn't need a suit and top. Had another five, but I did it with my mom. Time it was a pond, I didn't pay me for my time. Talkin' crazy, buddy on the sideline. I can't pay that no more, hate it, just love it.
Maybe we're better on the side. I've been tryna be real with my feelings, girl.
Okay, this is Paris with Paris Ice Bar. Today we are making just mimosas with some orange juice, with some passion fruit juice, with some pineapple juice, and then we're also going to do some rum punches. So Paris Ice Bar is a mobile mixology service, meaning we come to you wherever your business might be. It could be a community center, it could be a birthday party at the house, it could be a backyard party, it could be a corporate party, ladies night, even kids birthday parties. We just spruce it up a little bit with some extra fun, some candy. So it's good for everybody. The experience is for all ages. We do mocktails and then cocktails. So Paris Ice Bar, you can find me on Instagram, just Paris Ice Bar on Instagram and also on Facebook. And I am open for booking for June and July at the moment. So get your bookings in and we'll come to you.
That's one way I let you go. That shit's impossible. Got to be just where you are. Can't stand to be apart. You got to move it. You got to move it. Know what to do, baby. When I got
About the business.
All right, I'm TJ Chef and owner of Frying Me Crazy. That's F-R-Y-I-N-M-E, crazy with a K. So what we got right here, first, you know what I'm saying? Check out the logo. So what we got here, we have shrimp and grits. You got the shrimp right here. Then you got turkey sausage. You got clarified butter for the grits. Then you got some of the best cheese grits you'll ever taste. It's not food, it's an experience.
Okay.
And then we're making the French toast waffle. But what's going to bring it all together? We got a bourbon syrup that I made from scratch. Right here we have an apple glaze, also made that from scratch. And then we got a peach bourbon glaze. Yep, you guessed
all right.
it.
Yes,
I made that from scratch too.
All right.
So we just out here, man. My mission is just to feed people and give them an experience, because everyone can have food, but it's just not about food. It's about the experience. Food brings people together. It's about family. It's about love. I put my heart and my soul into my cooking, and I want everybody else to feel my love, because I love everybody.
All right. So how do people get a hold to you? Where you at?
I'm a private chef here in Orlando. How you get a hold of me? You can holler at me on all social media social media platform, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok. Again, it's Frying Me Crazy, so that's F-R-Y-I-N-M-E, crazy with a K. Private chef, I do birthday celebrations, I do significant others, Valentine's Day, Christmas, whatever you need, I can supply it. You give me a call, let me know. Thank y'all.
All right.
Truly amazing. amazing. A. Hillary Company, represented by Miss August Hillary, who has established a concert series of independent and talented artists. Truly, truly a wonderful endeavor in support of up-and-coming artists. I truly hope you enjoyed this event as much as I did. Stay tuned, family, for more goings-on from this extremely talented and dedicated queen. This is Real Hot Radio 365.com and your man, Esty, DJ Smooth, wishing everyone peace, love, and blessings.
What is this feeling that I keep feeling?